you okay? At least containment and life support are holding security requests. So far.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration system's gonna be out there. I need to wire transfer muscle to the ADS.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions and...
Isaac, I can see it on the monitor. There's a gap in its armor. Shoot it in the back.
It's on the record, Doctor. This is mutiny.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed.
Got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power.
What's that? A recording? Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things...
bridge looking for you, but it is complete.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
Security request.
We're out of options. Do it.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain. Entering vacuum.
Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Entering zero gravity.
Away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes.